Hi guys, I know you're all anxious that results are just before Diwali. This video is to explain sarcastically why it's before Diwali. You know, ICA sees all its students equally. For CA final students, November 3rd is the FR exam, so they'll be studying on Diwali. For CA final students who have exams after November, they have article shift, so they'll be busy in tax audit season. Then only foundation interest students are going to celebrate Diwali, so results are coming before Diwali is one jolly explanation. Jokes apart, coming seriously guys, now there are about 4 lakh plus students and parents like waiting for results and they are very anxious around this time. So some faculties including me, we have mailed ICA requesting them if they can postpone after Diwali, but the chances are less than 1%. So when things are like this, what you have to do is embrace, enjoy what is going to be there. Experience life guys. For example, life always can't be happy, life always can't be sad also. It's going to be a mix of all. For example, for me before results, I always used to have butterflies, and that's one feeling you get only around results, whether it's positive or negative before the results. So enjoy that feeling, experience life, only then you can experience everything in life, all flavors in life. It's like having, let's say, sweet or like having spice. Embrace this feeling. That's very, very important about results. Sir, I am not getting any butterflies, sir. It's okay. Totally alright. That's also another experience that you have to have. So all the very best for your Diwali and results. Why I'm saying all the best for both? Because only when results go well, you can have celebrate Diwali very well. And lastly, in the comments, let me know how you are feeling about the results, guys. And I'm taking this video with a lot of disturbance because I'm not in India at the moment. Just wanted to send a message out to all of you around results thing. So enjoy, celebrate, guys. Thank you so much.